Hi, today I will show you how to fix Valorant not updating problem. Our first solution consists of two small steps. Our first step is to close background applications such as Discord, Steam, Epic Games and Xbox, which can cause problems while updating Valorant. So, we will keep these apps closed until Valorant is updated. Our second step is to change the priority of Riot client services. To do this, we click on Details. After doing this, we find Riot Client Service.x and right-click on it. Then we click on Set Priority. Here, we change priority above to normal or high. Now, we will check if the problem is solved or not. As you can see, Valorant is updating without any problem. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is disable Avast. The reason we do this is because Avast is having problems updating Valorant. Many people on Reddit have solved their problem by deleting Avast or disabling it until Valorant is updated. To do this, we come to the Show Hidden Icons section. Then we click on Avast. We come to the Avast Shield Control section and click Disable Permanently. After updating Valorant, you can enable Avast again. This was our second solution. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to change our DNS server address. The reason we do this is because our DNS address may work incorrectly. This may prevent us from updating Valorant. To change our DNS, we come to the search section and open the control panel. Then click on Network and Internet. Click on Network and Sharing Center. After doing this, we click on our network. Click on Properties. Then we click on Internet Protocol version 4 and then click on Properties. We tick use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set the preferred DNS server to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server to 8.8.4.4. The DNS we use are owned by Google and completely safe. After changing your DNS address, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.